Hello everyone, today we are going to discuss about the expression for the capacitance of a single phase transmission line, and also we will be solving some problems on capacitance of a single phase transmission line. Now let us see what is meant by capacitance. Capacitance is nothing but it is the ratio of charge in coulombs of a capacitor to the potential applied across that capacitor, and the unit for capacitor is farads, and generally it is expressed in microfarad or picofarad. And mathematically capacitance is given as C is equal to Q by V farads, where Q is the charge on a capacitor and V is the potential difference across the capacitor. Now let us see the capacitance of a single phase transmission line. Here we have to consider a single phase transmission line consisting of two conductors A and B, and they are separated by a distance of d meters, and the radius of each conductor is R. Then the expression for capacitance of a single phase overhead transmission per loop per kilometer will be 0.02781 by log E d by R microfarad per kilometer. Similarly, capacitance per conductor per kilometer will be 0.0556 by log E d by R microfarad per kilometer. Now let us see some problems on capacitance of a single phase transmission line. The first one is, calculate the capacitance per kilometer of a pair of parallel conductors 5 mm in diameter and spaced uniformly 20 centimeters apart. Okay, here in this problem the given data is that the diameter of the conductor is 5 mm. Okay, then if the dia is 5 mm, then the radius will be 5/2, which is nothing but 2.5 mm. On converting this 2.5 mm into centimeters, we get 0.25 centimeters. And it is also given that the spacing between the conductor is 20 centimeters. And here we have to find the capacitance per loop per kilometer. So we know the formula that capacitance per loop per kilometer is equal to 0.02781 by log E d by R, where d is nothing but it is the distance between the conductors and r is the radius of the conductor. If we substitute the given above data in this, we get 0.02781 by log E of 20 by 0.25. on solving this we get 0.006342 microfarads. Now let us see the next problem, that is, calculate the capacitance per kilometer of a pair of conductors 10 mm in diameter and spaced uniformly 2 meters apart in air. So to solve this, first of all write the given data. Here it is given that the dia of the conductor is 10 mm, so the radius will be 10/2, which is equal to 5 mm. On converting this 5 mm to centimeters, we get 0.5 centimeters. And also the spacing between the conductor is given as 2 meters. On converting this, we get 200 centimeters. We know the formula that capacitance per loop per kilometer is equal to 0.02781 by log E d by R. On substituting the above, we get 0.02781 by log E of 200 by 0.5. On solving this, we get 0.00464 microfarads. From this presentation, we have discussed about the definition of the capacitance, and also we have learned about the capacitance for the single phase transmission line, and also we have solved some problems on it.